he all right, Audrey?
Who?
Bloody hell, there's only three of us here. I'm me, you're you, and he's him.
Oh, you mean our Billy? Why, what's up with him?
He's too bloody quiet, that's what's up.
What's the matter, Billy, love?
Oi, don't disturb him.
You was worrying about him.
I wasn't worrying. I'm just not used to him not being stupid, that's all.
I'm not stupid.
Oi, I'm talking about you, not to you. Children should be seen and not had. Go and play out.
I don't want to play out. See, I can't even be quiet now, can I, without getting into trouble? It's not fair.
Careful, Squirt.
Ralph, why do you have to start trouble? You complain when he's noisy and you complain when he's quiet.
Yeah.
He wasn't doing no harm sitting quiet. You're a war mongrel, you are.
Well, I can't stand sulking.
I wasn't sulking.
See, he wasn't sulking.
Well, that's all right then.
Well, what have you started a row for?
Yeah, Dad, why are you picking on me for?
I'm trying to read me paper here. If you two want to argue, go and do it in the parlour.
You started it.
Leave it now, Billy.
Well, I ain't even done nothing.
Hush, love, I know you haven't. What is the matter anyway?
Nothing. Much.
I told you, he's sulking.
I'm not.
I thought you were reading your paper, Alf.
I'm trying.
What do you mean, nothing much, love?
I was just thinking, that's all.
Sulking.
Alf? Thinking about what, love?
What to sulk about?
I'm not sulking. Tell me Dad to stop picking on me, Mum.
Alf, will you leave our Billy alone?
Aye, if he stops sulking.
I'm not sulking. I'm going out.
Good. And while you're out, you can get me some woodies from the corner shop.
You? Why should I, when you've been picking on me for nothing?
I'll pick on you round your piggin' ear hole in a minute.
Now stop it. Oh, I don't know who's the youngest between you two sometimes, honestly. It's no wonder he gets a bit cheeky when you're picking at him like that all the time.
See?
He was just sitting quiet.
Sulking.
I wasn't.
He wasn't doing nobody any harm. I'm sure your it'll come back to life, Alf Bradshaw.
You've no sense of humour, you two, have you? A bit of friendly jousting's good for you. No biting, no scratching, no pulling hair. You can't beat it.
Right then, let's have a toy fight then. Come on, Dad. No hurting.
Oh, yes, it's all right for you to say that till somebody says something you don't agree with and then you turn nasty.
Who does?
You do, Dad, so take that.
Oi.
Ow! You! What did you do that for? That really hurt me, that.
See what I mean? You can't be nice, can you? You have to turn nasty.
Well, he hurt me.
Oh, that hurt me then. I didn't do nothing to you. I was only having a game.
Don't be so mad. It was only a love tap.
Oh, you're wicked, you are.
Right, you. Just wait till I'm big.
Aye, and when you are big enough, you'll be too bloody old.
Well, you...
You'll get a proper crack in a minute, lad.
Give over, will you two?